Bluebird 851, turn right, heading 180. Papa, turn right 245. Report localizer established.
Another week, and for however many weeks now in a row, we've seen another order within the aviation industry placed for aircraft, and it's a massive bonus after such a long and bleak period without customers ordering new aircraft. And today's one is actually a historical order as well. Jet 2 has placed an initial order for a total of 36 of the Airbus A321neos for their future operations, meaning it is their very first Airbus order in the airline's history. The airline, which is based in Leeds of the United Kingdom, is a low-cost leisure airline offering not just chartered flights, but also leisure flights, and commenced operations as they are known today as Jet 2 back in 2003, but their general history dates back well into the 1900s. Bases include the likes of Birmingham, the East Midlands, Glasgow, Leeds, Bradford, of course, London, Stansted, Manchester, Newcastle, and this is just to name a few, but the airline can also be seen throughout Europe. Their current fleet consists of the Boeing 757 and Boeing 737 aircraft, along with a single Airbus A321-200. But it's worth noting that this Airbus A321 was not ordered directly from Airbus. They have obtained that on a lease. The Jet 2 executive chairman said, Jet2.com will be proud to operate the Airbus A321neo in the years ahead. The aircraft is, in our opinion, the most efficient and environmentally friendly aircraft in its class today. It will give our holiday customers a wonderfully comfortable and enjoyable experience as they travel with us for their well-deserved Jet 2 holiday. The order for the 36 A321neos ties in with the airline's plans for an ambitious growth period as the industry returns to somewhat normality, which actually directly ties in with their promising passenger number growth prior to the pandemic, that highlighted for 9 out of the last 10 years a positive increase in passengers carried, with right before the pandemic, that being in 2019, they saw 82,000 flights being logged, with a total of 14.3 million passengers carried, with a more than adequate load factor of just over 90%. The aircraft is planning on being configured with 232 seats, with the airspace cabin inside, which features new types of seating, lighting, and fancy upgrades, including more added storage in the overhead bins. As for comments made by the Chief Commercial Officer and the head of Airbus International, we very much welcome Jet 2's decision. Traditionally having been flying non-fly-by-wire aircraft, we note with great satisfaction that after having tested a couple of leased A321s and run a comprehensive evaluation, Jet2.com is forward-looking and investing in the modern and future-proof Airbus fly-by-wire technology. This is a testimony to Jet2.com's vision of efficiency, quality, performance, and environmentally friendly flying. This is, of course, a major order as it highlights Jet 2 moving towards Airbus when they held Boeing so closely to their heart for so many decades now with the likes of the 757s and Boeing 737s. It's a shock. It was a little bit unexpected, but it's obviously great news for the airline, and it'll be very intriguing to see how they utilize these aircraft on their route network in the coming years. If you have any thoughts on the order announced by Jet 2 and Airbus, feel free to leave them in the comment section below. Thank you very, very much for tuning into this video. Until the next one, take care, and please do indeed be safe.